and sketching. We're going to use ink and watercolor. And I'm sketching a window inside a structure I saw in Tanzania. Something unique about this specific structure is that it's located in one of the refugee camps there in Tanzania. I was doing some work there, and I happened to see this very plain structure. Housed some equipment that helps sustain the camp and the refugees there. But instead of using plain iron bars on the windows to keep the equipment safe, struck by how beautiful the iron was shaped. I was really moved as I stood inside this structure. It was dark inside and the light was streaming in. I was really struck by how these bars that really should just be functional, someone took the time to make them beautiful. That even in a place with folks that have gone through some of the worst circumstances, or just waiting to rebuild their lives, there's still creativity and art, and no matter where you are, there's room for beauty. Tonight I'd like to read to you from the Sufi poet Rumi. We'll read his poem called Music Master. You that love lovers, this is your home. Welcome. In the midst of making form, love has made this form that melts form. With love for the door, soul the vestibule. Watch the dust grains moving in the light near the window. Their dance is our dance. We rarely hear the inward music, but we're all dancing to it nevertheless, directed by the one who teaches us the pure joy of the sun, our music master. When I'm with you, we stay up all night. When you're not here, I can't go to sleep. Praise God for these two insomnias and the difference between them. The minute I first heard my love story, I started looking for you, not knowing how blind that was. Lovers don't meet somewhere. They're in each other all along. We are the mirror, as well as the face in it. We are tasting the minute of eternity. we are pain and what cures pain, both. We are the sweet, cold water and the jar that pours. I want to hold you close like a lute so we can cry out with loving. Would you rather throw stones at a mirror? Thank you. hope that you can find beauty in the most unique places, including in all your